Hello guys, Gregor Bearclaw back with another video. So my settings are going to be a little bit funky, it might be a little bit glitchy, audio's definitely going to be off. That is because why is my map not working? I reset my computer and
now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
I kind of forgot to return all the settings, so.
Back to Zepho.
Yeah, we're just doing this on the fly.
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire now found Zepho 2. Horizon Zero Dawn
can't waste any time.
Deleted all my data from episode 2 or 3, clear up to 7. And I had to play clear back up to the point. So much so, it took me a whole day to play up to the point. And,
those slops?
Uploaded a video a day late.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Time to land, get up here.
Today's drink recommendation. It's the peach lemonade instead of just lemonade. Yeah. Organic, non-GMO, 32 ounces of freaking deliciousness. That's too good, and I'm gonna chug-a-lug that thing too fast. Alright. Where does it want me to go? Okay. I understand everything now. All right. But first, we got some doors to open. So we're gonna go. We're gonna take the long way around. Go do some
long journey ahead of us.
Exploring. This door unlocked? I hope this door is unlocked. Oh wait, no, we can just go this way. I believe, right? There's nothing door-wise we need to open over there. It's gonna be that one right there. It's gonna be locked, so we take the long way around. Alright. Does not make sense, the fact that I wasn't able to force push him away. Eat saber. Bit glitchy.
Charging to the enemy position.
Adjust them. Take the long round way. Yeah, go. Oh, good. Oops. Just because I'm curious, we will go take a peek at the door over here. See if we can access it from this direction. If not, I'll
find something.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Lock tight.
Yeah, stuck from the other side. All right. You know, I saw a real funny video about this, okay? And it was a scene of Cal saying, well, this door's locked. Guess we're going to have to take the long way, BD, while holding an activated lightsaber. And the ghost of Qui-Gon Jinn is just standing back there, just going like this, like, come on, you have a plasma sword in your hand, dude. Cut through the 1-inch thick door. You don't go around. I agree. I've been thinking that ever since I ran into my very first locked door. You say it's Duristeel, yada, yada, yada. I don't care. What the heck? Crap was that? Yeah. Oh, that was cheating. Boy! Be nice to your executioner.
Okay, then. Oh, it's shaking!
Ahoy!
I think I'm done.
The reaction time for this stuff is so bloody annoying.
Come on, don't let him get you.
Sweet, he got himself. Now, there is a chest. Okay, good. I already grabbed that chest and stuff. Alright. I failed. Oh dear. Mistakes have been made. Time is appalling.
He's not invincible. Get him.
It's almost like a solid second gap between when I click defend or force push that it actually does it. Just like that. Can't jump too early, can't jump too late. Just like that. I really want my double jump back. Give me my double jump back. Upgrade. Wait a second. second. I'm confused. A skin. Color scheme for the mantis, but it doesn't glow. Okay.
Not sure what I'm seeing.
Okay. So now I realize that I was mistaken. Wait a second. That just takes me back down to there. There's a chest down there. Then I need to... that elevator. Down to the mudslide, from the mudslide over to there, 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 and there. Alright. I checked to make sure we grabbed this chest. Yep, we grabbed it. Alright. Ooh, what's over here? What? Discovery.
Can't wait to watch these grow.
I never knew that this existed over here either. Already found two chests that haven't even existed.
What you got there?
New mantis paint job. Alright, so we got the black one. We got some interesting colored blue one. Alright. Alright, we're gonna go. Oh, that did not work out how I wanted it to. You were supposed to jump. But there was no jump involved. Okay, sweet. All right, can we? No, we cannot. Fantastic. All right. This chest.
BD,
I believe this is a saber part.
What is it, BD?
Yep.
It's all over now.
All right, check out this aftermath through the witness. What? It just said elevator was green to bring it down. So, does that mean I have to take the Wii route? Ugh. This is annoying. Alright, guess we're taking the detour route. Oh well.
Be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
We'll just ignore them. What do we got? Let's see what this is. All right. Not too bad. Space F, F. Yeah, we'll do that one. That's only a single point, so. Why not? More saber skills we got, the better. I swear I almost did not press record and I was scared there for a second. Okay. Let's continue on. You got... Actually, yeah, that's a pretty good track of time. Alright. Dang it. I want that to take me out. Why? There's at least two chests down there. Here. Nope. Yep. Nope. Okay. Let those guys have fun.
Got a jolt in you, BD?
First thing my day. There's a chest over there. Nah, don't worry about it later.
Pro droid. They're watching us, BD.
Red alert.
commander was killed by a lightsaber.
Through here. It's gonna take us down there.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Oh, I almost jumped down there with you. There we go.
Ow.
Give me a second to recover. Now I should be able to travel up zip lines.
You want
to
climb up a zip line? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel?
Come on. And then I block, and then he just goes straight through all of it. I freaking can't move. Come on.
Something interesting? Their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Okay, down here. Sorry guys, but I'm gonna call the video here. Bit of a weird episode. Sorry about that. Next week's episode will be way better. So, yeah. Bye. Guys, awesome. Have a wonderful day. See you guys later.